dangerous information on a Highland warning for the following counties in Wisconsin: Dodge, Fond du Lac, Ozaukee, Sheboygan, and Washington. The National Weather Service in Milwaukee has issued Highland warning, which is in effect from 9 a.m. this morning to 8 p.m. this evening. The wind advisory is no longer in effect. A period of sustained southwest to west winds of 30 to 40 miles an hour with gusts of 50 to 60 miles an hour are expected later this morning through the afternoon. The strong winds will have the potential to cause sporadic tree damage and power outages across southern Wisconsin. High-profile vehicles will be difficult to control, especially on north-south highways. A high wind warning means a hazardous high wind event is expected or occurring. Sustained wind speeds of at least 40 miles an hour or gusts of 58 miles an hour or more can lead to property damage. Here is information on a high wind warning for the following counties in Wisconsin: Jefferson, Kenosha, Milwaukee, Racine, Walworth, and Waukesha. The National Weather Service in Milwaukee has issued high wind warning, which is in effect from 7 a.m. this morning to 8 p.m. this evening. The high wind watch is no longer in effect. A period of sustained southwest to west winds of 35 to 40 miles an hour with gusts of 50 to 60 miles an hour are expected later this morning through the afternoon. The strong winds will have the potential to cause sporadic tree damage and power outages across southern Wisconsin. High-profile vehicles will be difficult to control, especially on north-south highways. A high wind warning means a hazardous high wind event is expected or occurring. Sustained wind speeds of at least 40 miles an hour or gusts of 58 miles an hour or more can lead to property damage. Now for the effect.